morning, Redline Area Junior High. It's Abram.
And Ethan.
Your favorite morning announcers. It's Thursday, December 9th. Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
This is WLIN News, and here's your daily school information. Today is Cycle Day 1.
The Student Council is bringing holiday cheer to the junior high. Every day in December will feature a different Spirit Day. Tomorrow's Spirit Day theme is Winter Wonderland, which means you should wear white.
Make sure you return any borrowed Chromebook chargers or Chromebooks at the end of the day.
Last call for lost and found items on the table in the cafeteria. If items remain unclaimed after Friday, December 10th, they'll be donated to Goodwill.
Students, don't forget, you can put pride tickets in for teachers. Let's say, for example, Mr. Matt Maruso makes you laugh in class. You could give him a pride ticket to thank him for actually being funny.
I was passive aggressive. Also, he didn't tell us to put that on the announcements. He's totally not trying to stuff the box with tickets for his name. Again, that's Mr. Matt Maruco.
Students are reminded to bring water bottles daily as the water fountains are turned off. Water bottles must be refilled at water fill stations in the A wing, first and second floor. Now for our daily words of wisdom.
Good morning, Redline. This is Chase with a few words of wisdom. When was the last time you saw a rainbow? It's a wonderful thing, isn't it? And always a surprise, like receiving a gift you weren't expecting. But if you think about it, what has happened before you've seen the rainbow? It has to rain, right? Now listen to these words from American entertainer Dolly Parton. The way I see it, if you want the rainbow, you've got to put up with the rain. So if you have a beautiful dream or goal in life, remember this. Don't be surprised if you have to put up with a few thunderstorms along the way. Keep at it and wait for the rainbow. With something to think about, this is Chase. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down, hey. You gotta keep your head up, oh, and you can let your head down.